لا ما يمكن.
No, we shouldn't be like them as well.
لكن لابد أن نتعامل مع الكفار كما تعامل النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم.
But we have to deal with the non-Muslims like the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم used to deal with them.
بماذا؟
How?
بما تعامل به النبي عليه الصلاة والسلام. نبين أن هذا الدين الإسلامي هو الدين الحق.
So we have to deal with the non-Muslims like the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam used to deal with them. So firstly, we have to show the non-Muslims that our religion, the religion of Islam, this is the true religion.
إذا أراد المسلم أن يأكل ماذا يقول؟
If a Muslim wants to eat, before you eat, what should you say?
ما شاء الله. نعم. يقول بسم الله.
So you should say بسم الله in the name of Allah.
وإذا نسي أن يقول قبل الطعام ماذا يصنع وتذكر في وسط الطعام.
And let's say somebody forgot to say بسم الله at the beginning of the food, and then in the middle he remembers to say, he remembers it. What should he say?
بسم الله أوله وآخره. نعم.
So a person should say بسم الله في أوله وآخره.
لماذا نسمي عند الطعام؟
Why do we mention the name of Allah before we eat? Why? What's the reason?
نعم.
Why do we mention the name of Allah? تشكر.
So شيطان doesn't come to you if you.
حتى الشيطان لا يكون.
حتى لا يأكل معنا الشيطان.
So the reason why we say Bismillah, so شيطان doesn't eat with us.
يعني نحب الشيطان؟
Do we love شيطان؟
لا لا ما حد يتكلم قلنا إلا برافع اسمع.
The only person allowed to speak is the one who puts the hands up. You're not allowed to shout out.
إذن ما يمكن المسلم يحب الشياطين.
So a Muslim can never love the شيطان.
تمام. ونأكل بأي يد؟
When we eat, which hand do we use to eat?
ما شاء الله. نعم.
Right.
تمام. ونأخذ ونعطي إذا أعطاني إنسان ما باليمنى أو باليسرى.
And also,
أخذ وأعطي.
When you want to give something to somebody or take something from somebody, like if somebody gives you a bottle of water, do you give with your right hand or do you give with your left hand? Do you take with your right hand or do you take with your left hand?
نعم. الأخذ والإعطاء باليمين.
So you give and you take with your right hand, not your left hand.
نعم. هل يمكن أن نعيب الطعام نتكلم عن الطعام ونقول الطعام يعني فيه كذا وكذا؟
So any type of food, are we allowed to say bad things about the food? That this food is disgusting or it's not nice or?
لا. إذا أراد أن يأكل يأكل وإذا مشتهى أن يأكل يترك الطعام ولا يعيب الطعام وهذا الذي أوصانا به النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم.
So what the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم told us to do was, if food is given to you, if you like it you eat it, if you don't like it you don't have to eat it, but don't say disgusting things about food.
نعم. أين يصلي الرجال الصلوات المفروضة الخمس في البيت أو في الشارع؟
So the men, the Muslim men, where should we pray our prayers? In which place do we pray our prayers?
في المسجد، في المنزل، أو في الشارع.
So should a Muslim man pray his prayers at home or on the street? Where does he pray then?
أين يصلي المسلم؟
في البيت.
في البيت. خطأ.
Wrong.
في الشارع. خطأ.
On the street. Wrong.
أين يصلي الرجل المسلم والشاب المسلم؟
So where do Muslim boys, where do we pray?
نعم.
في البيت.
في البيت. خطأ.
Wrong. Not home.
في المسجد.
So the Muslim boys, we have to pray in the masjid.
نعم. إذا الرجل يصلي في المسجد. والولد يذهب مع أبيه إلى المسجد لأداء الصلوات المفروضة الخمس مع الجماعة وكذلك في يوم الجمعة.
So Muslim boys, we have to go with our dads to the masjid to pray the five daily prayers and also the Friday prayer, Jum'ah.
وَمَنَ الَّذِي يُعْذَرْ مِنْ حُضُورْ الْجَمَاعَةِ فِي الْمَسَاجِدِ مَنْ.
So which type of people don't have to come to the masjid for the prayer?
مَنْ. المريض والصغير سابس يعني
نعم
صغير جدا
طفل يعني
و والمرأة نعم
so young people like babies they don't have to pray in the masjid and a person who's ill or disabled doesn't have to pray in a masjid and women don't have to pray in a masjid
نعم هل المسلم يشرب الدخان
does a Muslim smoke cigarettes
لماذا
Why not? Why don't we smoke cigarettes?
لماذا؟ نعم.
Because they kill you, and a lot of them you kill yourself.
نعم. في قتل النفس، فالله لا يريد تقتل نفسك.
نعم. لأنه ليس من الطيبات، هو من الخبائث.
Because smoking is not something which is good and pure, right? It's from the dirty things, and Muslims don't do dirty things.
الآن. معلش احاول ترجم هذا قدر المستطاع لو خرجنا من هنا من المسجد وجدنا رجل يعني تحت السياره ومعه انبوب يسحب من عادم السياره ويدخن ماذا نقول عنه
so if we now let's say we left the masjid and we saw a man lying under a car and the man is smoking the fuel or the smoke that comes from the exhaust pipe. What would we say about that man? If he's got a pipe and he's trying to smoke all those flames from the car.
ماذا نقول عنه?
What would we say about this type of person?
نعم مجنون.
That is somebody's crazy. Only a crazy person would do that.
لكن هذا أحسن مما يدفع أموال ويشتري الدخان هذا مجانا يسحب هنا ويموت مباشرة.
But the one who does that, the person who lies under a car and smokes the fumes from the car, is still, even though he's crazy and he's wrong, he's still better than a person who smokes cigarettes. Why? Because the one who's smoking cigarettes, he has to go out to the shop, he has to buy those cigarettes with his money, and then he smokes it, and then he dies slowly. And the one who does that, then it's free. And he dies quicker. But both of them are wrong.
نعم. هل أطيع وأسمع كلام أبي وأمي؟
Right. When it comes to your parents, your mum and dad, do you have to listen to what they say? Do you have to show obedience to them?
والبقية ما يعرف. هذا عجيب هذا.
The rest of you don't you know what you have to do with your parents?
نعم.
Yes.
نعم. هل أرفع صوتي عليهما؟
So when you speak to your parents, how do you speak to them? Please tell me, Mom. How do you speak to your parents?
Now.
Nicely.
So when you speak to your parents, you speak nicely, you speak with a low and humble voice.
ماذا أصنع عندما أريد النوم?
When you want to go to sleep, what things should you do before you go to sleep? Which things should you do before you go to sleep?
Now. Bismillah.
So you say Bismillah before you go to sleep. What else?
Now.
You make wudu.
يقول أتوضع قبل أن أنام.
So you always make wudu before you go to sleep.
Now. ما هو الدعاء?
Which dua? Go and say it then.
من يعرف?
So who knows the dua before you go to sleep?
نعم. بسمك اللهم أموت وأحيا ويقرأ أي آية.
So you say بسمك اللهم أموت وأحيا and then you can own and then you can also recite an ayah. But what's that ayah called which you recite before you go to sleep?
أي آية. Uh, آيات الكرسي الله لا إله إلا هو الحي القيوم.
So you recite آيات الكرسي before you go to sleep.
عندما أستيقظ ماذا أصنع؟ أول شيء يصنع المسلم عندما يستيقظ من نومه.
So as soon as we wake up in the morning, what's the first thing we do as soon as we wake up?
ماذا نصنع؟ أتوضأ وأصلي الفجر.
The first thing you have to do is you have to make wudu and then you have to pray Fajr prayer.
تمام. طيب. تعالوا تقدم هذا. تقدم. نعم. طيب. ماذا أقول عندما أعطس؟
When a Muslim sneezes, then what should we say?
ماذا أقول؟ نعم. الحمد لله.
So you have to say الحمد لله when you sneeze.
وعندما أسمع أخي يقول الحمد لله ماذا أقول؟
So if you hear your Muslim brother sneezing and saying الحمد لله, then what should you say?
يرحمك الله الله يفتح عليك. ثم هو يجيب بماذا؟
So you say يرحمك الله. And then the one who sneezed, then what does he say?
نعم. يهديكم الله ويصلح بالكم.
يهديكم الله ويصلح بالكم.
نعم. طيب. هل المسلم إذا توضأ هل يسرف في الماء؟
So when we, as Muslims, when we make wudu, when we use water to make wudu, should we be wasteful? Should we waste that wudu? Do we use a lot of wudu, water? How much water do we use?
Nah.
Little.
Nah.
So we only use a little bit of water when we make wudu.
لابد من عدم الإسراف في الوضوء.
So we can't waste any water. When we're making wudu, we only use the little amount of water.
كم عيد عند أهل الإسلام?
The Muslims, how many Eids do we have? How many festivals or how many celebrations or how many special days do we have as Muslims in the year?
عيد عند أهل الإسلام.
So how many festivals or celebrations do we as Muslims have?
نعم. عيد الفطر أي بعد رمضان وعيد الأضحى بعد الوقوف بعرفة.
عيد الفطر when does it come? After رمضان. And عيد الأضحى when does it come? After the days of Hajj.
نعم. طيب وعيد الميلاد.
Okay, what about the Prophet's birthday? Do we celebrate the Prophet's birthday?
نعم. يوجد.
Is there even anything called the Prophet's birthday?
لا.
No.
طيب عيد المولد للنبي صلى الله عليه وسلم لا مولد النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم هل يوجد عيد؟
So is there something called عيد of the Prophet's birthday?
لا.
So there's nothing, there's no other عيد apart from those two عيد, there's no other celebration or festival in Islam.
نعم. طيب
Right, do you have any questions that you'd like to ask the Shaykh? Has anybody got any question? Put your hand up.
Now.
Is Ramadan celebration?
Hello, Ramadan Eid.
Ramadan Shahar al-Siyam.
Now Ramadan is the month that we fast.
وشهر القرآن.
And also it's the month that we have to recite a lot of Quran.
وشهر القيام.
And it's the month in which we come to the masjid and we pray at night.
وشهر الدعاء.
And also it's the month that we have to make dua to Allah.
فإذا انتهى رمضان نصلي العيد ويكون العيد.
So when Ramadan finishes, then we pray the Eid prayer and then we celebrate the days of Eid.
Why do women have to wear hijabs?
لماذا الحجاب؟ لماذا يجب الحجاب على المرأة؟
لأن المرأة جوهر.
Because the woman, the Muslim woman, she's very precious.
والجوهرة لابد نحافظ عليها.
And whenever you have something which is precious, then you have to always cover it up and protect that thing which is precious.